The Cricut Cuddle Bug is a great crafting tool all by itself. It can cut or emboss, and with the right Cricut Cuddle Bug die, it can even cut and emboss. But its real personality comes to life when you use it as a companion to a Cricut personal electronic cutting machine. Cricut Cuddle Bug dies and folders add detail and texture to your projects, that subtle finish that sets your artwork apart. The machine itself is pretty simple. The carrying handle and the hideaway embossing handle make the Cricut Cuddle Bug easy to store or bring with you when you want to design on the go. The Cricut Cuddle Bug also features a strong, stabilizing suction system. To activate, all you need to do is simultaneously lower both platforms, and you have a firmly anchored machine to work with. When you're ready to move your Cricut Cuddle Bug, simply close both sides to release the stabilizing grip. Each Cricut Cuddle Bug machine comes with one spacer and two cutting pads. To cut or emboss, all you need to do is put your material in the folder, sandwich the folder between the spacer and the two cutting plates. Then, gently insert the sandwich into the Cricut Cuddle Bug. Turn the handle a few times, and there's your perfectly embossed paper. It's that simple. The Cricut Cuddle Bug can cut or emboss paper, cardstock, and even thin metals, so let your imagination run wild. Cricut Cuddle Bug embossing folders and dies come in all standard sizes, including A2, 5x7, 3x3, 2x2, and several different sizes of borders. You'll even find fun specialty dies for quilling and others designed as companions for specific Cricut cartridges. You'll have a great time exploring different techniques that add even more to your embossed work, like sanding and inking. There are Cricut Cuddle Bug users all over the world who enjoy making cards, embellishing scrapbook page layouts, and simply adding dimension and texture to their projects. There is no limit to the things you'll be able to create and personalize with your Cricut Cuddle Bug.